We've got two families ready to feud it out for a load of cash. This family has their eyes on the prize. The King family is ready to throw down and win all the money. Our two families will compete head to head, trying to guess how the American population have answered our surveys. The family who does the best goes on to play Fast Money and has the chance to win $20,000. Are you ready for action? Hope you've got your game faces on, because it's time for a face-off. I need two players down in front. We've got four answers to find. Be sure to buzz in when you've got an answer to the survey question. If you're first to find the number one answer, you get to decide if your family will play or pass the round. In our survey, we asked 100 people, which one of the seven dwarves describes you in the morning? You're up first. What do you got?
Sleepy.
Interesting answer. Let's see if that's a correct answer. Sleepy! Top of the board. So what do you think,
right?
Pass or play? Rejoin your family and let's get started. Think you've got a good answer? Let's hear it.
Oops. This one I'm named Dopey.
All right. Let's take a look. Dopey. Very nice.
Okay.
Just two answers left to find.
Let me see. I don't know their name, to be honest. Sleepy, Dopey, or that. Grumpy. Yeah, I'll wake up Grumpy. I like it with somebody to wake up Grumpy.
Sure thing. Will that be one of the missing answers? Grumpy. You're doing great.
Nice.
My wife wake up Grumpy.
Which one of the seven dwarves describes you in the morning?
And because of you guys, if y'all see me pointing at the screen, I wake up happy. You make me happy, so very happy.
We have an answer. Have you found the missing answer? Let's find out.
YouTube family. Love y'all. Let me get game on happy. YouTube. Subscribe. And hit.
And oh, nice
poops. And I got them all too. That's crazy. Because I think it was some other name for Tress, I don't know. I just assumed. I definitely believe that I could wake up happy, but I think the other one was named Doctor. Whatever else. How you wake up like a doctor? So I'm glad they actually named all seven.
Are you ready for another face-off? Can I have someone from each family join me, please?
I had to get those because I cannot let the, them I'm trying to get five. I'm going to play an easier family after this, so if we win this one.
We're on the hunt for six answers. Stand by your buzzers.
Anyway, what movies I think I should watch tonight? Because I want to watch a Scooby movie.
An answer to this question.
But at the same time,
name something you might rent on a
I
want to
watch
day.
Like, something like, you know, my catastrophic, like some kind of headphone glass.
That's what you're going with?
You know what? I'm gonna watch a Titanic, as I mentioned.
What did our survey say?
Video game.
Video game!
Oh, they didn't get that
That's
one.
Not
banging out on
the
thing all fast.
I'm gonna need a guess.
Name something you might rent on a sunny day. Oh. shit. I'm fucking. Why am I cussing, right? A movie. That guy's speaking from my upbringing. A movie.
Yep. Let's see if the board's got it. Movie.
Yep, nice Sunday go to the movies.
You can play.
Y'all, it was so hot in that part of town. It was like 95 to 98 degrees, but they said they
can, we're on the lookout for another.
How would they call it? 90, feels like whatever. Yes, 95 feel like 98.
It's up to you now.
So then it was a thunderstorm right after. So I thought my team was gonna go out, and I was like, I'm not gonna play my game. But just the storm passed, so that's kind of good. Name something you might rent on a sunny day. And I said, damn, what you might rent on a sunny day? A car. Shit, if you don't have one anyway. You know what? I should have said a convertible. Oh, let me change it. Ooh, convertible. Yeah, there you go.
Okay, sure. Time to check the board. Excellent job.
A boat. Would somebody rent a boat? What are those ski things? What they call them? I don't know what they call them. They're not ski. Jet ski.
Understood. Let's see if it's up there. Jet ski.
I told you, I gotta beat this family. I gotta get. I got five things to try to win.
Name something you might rent on a sunny day.
I'm done after that. What you call it? Little. I want to say a beach house, but. I might not even have that out there. Anything out there? A beach. I'm not a beach house, man. I'm gonna beach everything. I got film beach house on your BD. I'm gonna go beach umbrella real quick.
Feeling lucky?
What's that other thing you want? Surfboard.
Umbrella.
Oh, it's up there.
We've got a right answer.
God,
but it's
damn it. Close,
I
clear the board. Because I can't give this board up to the King family and it'd be just one answer and they take all my shit on me. All right, let's try, what about a surfboard? How you want to go surfing? They don't have it up here. Oh, yes, they do. Surfboard.
Okay.
All right,
is that answer good enough? Surfboard!
Stop playing.
That's not on the board.
You know, 46 one thing there, though, if they steal it from you, you probably bounce back from that. A surfboard, a boat, a boat ride.
Oh, okay.
Say, damn. Let's see a whole fucking boat ride.
Boat.
Oh, shit. Come on, guys, we gotta get that number four.
I'm gonna need your guess.
A baby suit? If you want a baby suit, I'm sure it's a baby suit. On a sunny day.
Yes! Show me that answer! Bathing suit. Two strikes.
I don't know what else
you need to get ready to steal.
A bicycle.
Name something you might rent on a sunny day.
I'm not on one though.
Got it. Will this make a clean sweep? Let's find out.
God damn it. Damn it. He did it. Man sleep. Girl sleep. My spouse is asleep. I did it by myself. I'm telling
y'all.
y'all. Keep it up. But y'all probably was, shouting out to me, and I probably just couldn't, you know, my headphones probably ain't on tight enough. But I know y'all was giving me some answers.
Say they're biding their time for the moment.
Man, what y'all doing on YouTube? That was fun. I didn't think I was gonna think of all of them.
Nowhere near as
so look, I did 7 books. I did,
Who's playing this
I don't
time?
Need them because it's 4 of them. But, I don't think I could get all 7 of them. 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't know the dot, and, what was that? But anyway.
We want the top 4 answers to this question. Time to raise the stakes. We're doubling the points. We asked 100 people the following. Besides a teacher, name a job at a high school.
Oh, you already know. Everybody knows janitor. If it's besides a teacher. And then, what you call
sure
it?
About that?
The cafeteria lady.
Did our survey say it? Janitor. That's the big money maker.
And there's only 4. I might be 4.
Time to decide. Play or pass?
All play.
Right, let's play then.
Then what do they call it? The cafeteria lady, the chef, the cook? I don't know.
All right, you're up.
Let's put cook up there first. I just don't want to get a strike. Should have called it something else, you know what I mean?
All righty then. Survey said, cook. That's
cafeteria worker. I was going to say cafeteria lady, but...
Have you got some food for thought?
Right.
We had a nurse in school. Nurse.
I see where you're going with this. And our survey says... Nurse.
Oh, come on. Nurse don't get no respect.
Out.
All right, let's try Jim right now. Do they call it Jim or they call him?
I need an answer.
What they call him? Gym teacher. Yeah, gym teacher. All right, Jim has it. Gym teacher? I'm just saying gym teacher.
Got it. Could it be there? Jim!
Come on, Jim, teacher.
That's another strike.
Okay, it's considered teacher. I don't know why they do.
There's just 2 answers up there.
Your counselor, guidance counselor. Guidance counselor. Am I talking now? I'm supposed to let you know.
All right, let's try it. Did our survey agree? Counselor.
Alright, who's the... Oh.
Nice.
What they call him? The principal. Principal.
Ooh.
So
all
that's
right.
Why the
other
things wasn't up there.
Right.
Here we go then. Is that the final answer? Principal. That's the final answer. They're building on their lead. Let's see who won this thing. We have a winning family. Well done, folks. Now you're playing fast money. Looks like the kings have lost their throne.
I like that. I'm gonna call it that too. The king has lost his throne.
Play.
I'm gonna sing a
listen
out and follow that because I did a good game.
We need another contestant to join our team captain. You're the captain, so you get to choose who goes to play fast money with you.
I got a color lipstick on. Oh, I'm gonna use him. They look good together.
All right,
pretty
it's
looking.
Time to play. You're up first. You'll get 5 questions, and you'll give me the most popular answers for them in order to score the biggest amount of points. If you and your buddy can get 200 points or more, you'll take home the big bucks. The clock starts now.
There's 2 down, guys. I don't have to win this part right here. Use
to help save someone's life.
What's the what's the thing? It's a hard thing to say, but I don't know how to defibrillator. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I ain't ready to put a bacon on that spelling. All right, let's name some. Let's see if it come up as a D. D.
Name one thing. Cause
I can say
Harry
it.
Potter.
Name something about Harry Potter. He's a witch, right? A wizard. He's a wizard.
Name something that might fall off the bed in the middle of the night.
Fall off me?
Name something about a pig that the other farm animals make fun of.
Smell.
Name a reason a kid might say they deserve a bigger allowance.
Grades.
That's everything. Let's see how your partner does with these questions.
Oh, I'm gonna do this one. This is the 5th one I did, and
if you repeat anything that's already
won my
card,
that would be great
because
I got on
their
little king outfit and stuff.
Your time begins now. Name something a paramedic might use to help save someone's life.
Let's see. Medicine shit. Medication.
Name one thing about Harry Potter.
He's a wizard. No, I already said witch, right? Witchcraft.
He already had that answer.
Wizard and witch. Harry Potter. Name something about her. Boy. No books. That's good.
Name something that might fall off the bed in the middle of the night.
Fall off the bed? Spouse.
Name something about a pig that the other farm animals make fun of.
His nose. Got him
Name
all this
a
time.
Reason a kid might say they deserve a bigger allowance. That's everything. Everyone take a breather. That's all the questions. Right, let's get back here on stage and see how you both did. First up, we asked, name something a paramedic might use to help save someone's life. Let's remind everyone what you said. To be happy with those answers. We've got a top answer for question
lucky
two.
I was able to
name one thing about Harry Potter. These were your answers. You should feel confident with these answers. A top answer.
Wow.
You remember the third question, right? It was, name something that might fall off the bed in the middle of the night. The answers you gave. I think we've got a couple of good answers there. Both of those score you some points. Pillow. That was our top answer. Here's our next question. We asked 100 people, name something about a pig that the other farm animals make fun of. And here's what you said. I think you can be pleased with those answers. Both answers are in the points. Tail. That was worth the most points. The last question. Name a reason a kid might say they deserve a bigger allowance. What did you say? And for the last time.
Oh, right. Shit. And we got that. Me too.
jackpot is all yours. $20,000 in your pocket.
$20,000 in the field.
See you back here soon. Goodbye. Come on, you're not gonna leave it like that, are you? How about a rematch?
Rematch with... Well, not the king, so... Go down here.
A few moments later...
Tripled. Whoever gets this answer wins the round. We got 100 people to answer the following question. Besides Thanksgiving, name a holiday where people eat too much. You're first on the buzzer. What you got? Here we go then. Show me that answer. Christmas.
Yes.
Good work.
Good gracious.
You won sudden death.
All right. Let me have my
next. What happens next? You get to play Fast Money.
Oh, yeah. Let me have one guy. Man, that's 5 games. I better see myself a car at the end of this game.
It's time to go for the big dough in Fast Money. And now we need to know who's playing.
I told you the Leaf fan was nobody to play with.
Who's it gonna be?
Leaf fan was nobody to play with. Let's go with the king.
Okay, let's do this. I'll ask you 5 questions. You give me 5 answers. Try to think of the answers with the highest number of responses. Get more than 200 points, and you'll win the grand prize. Okay, let's start the clock.
A few moments later.
Well, yeah.
Real or fictional? Name a well-known horse.
Do anybody remember this one? This just dating myself right here. Yep, there we
if
go.
If cats wore backpacks, name something they would carry in them.
Cat.
We're all out of questions.
I used to love me Black Beauty. She was the beautifulest black shiny horse. And then my English Shepherd reminded me. My English Shepherd, she has such a beautiful black shiny coat. Y'all see her sometime on the too. Yeah, she's very good.
If you thought you heard a robber in your home, where would you hide?
In a closet.
Name something magicians try to escape from.
Locks.
Something else.
Oh, come on now. Escape from. Cares about that.
Name an animal that moves its tail a lot.
Oh, a dog. Oh my God, my dog just always wagging his tail.
Real or fictional? Name a well-known horse.
Mr. Ed, dating myself again. Yeah, I know nothing about that, did y'all?
Backpacks. Name something they would carry in them.
Cat food.
We're all questioned out. We have all the answers. Now it all comes down to this. Let's get both of our Fast Money fighters up here to see how it went.
I did play 5 games and
For our first question,
because he's not even mentioning it.
If you thought you heard a robber in your home, where would you hide? And your answers? Those look like some mighty fine answers. Number 1 answer. Next, we asked you, name something magicians try to escape from. Here are your answers. Survey says. Nice work. That's a top answer.
Question 3. I'm glad it's a Friday night because I stayed up all night trying to win this fucking car.
Name an animal moves its tail a lot. Here's what you said. Let's see what our survey said. We've got a top answer. We asked you, real or fictional, name a well-known horse. So here's what you said.
Both of them well-known.
Those answers look good, don't they? That's it. It's
Mr.
a win.
Ed, so they like Mr. Ed.
You won the car.
Yeah! I thought you were going to do the car. I want to go. Want to go for a drive with me. I love y'all. Let me got games. Thanks for staying up with me, playing this marathon or family feud. Thank you for my help. Oh my goodness, you guys are great. Adding the right words helped me win this car. I love y'all. Hit that notification bell because I'll be up again later. Later into my night, later into my morning, but
wanna give this another go?
This your girl Nimmy. Nimmy got game on YouTube. Love you.